The TDK YFF 3-terminal filter provides ultra-low ESL solutions with an innovative structural design that enables it to replace traditional multi-component LC circuits. As electronics continue to advance in speed and frequency, there is a growing need for low-equivalent series inductance ESL 3-terminal feed-through filters for noise filtering or decoupling. TDK addresses this demand with the YFF series, specifically designed to meet the requirements of the automotive industry for low ESL products. The YFF ACAH series provides outstanding performance for decoupling automotive electronics power lines. Featuring a shunt-through connection, the filter is mounted in parallel with the power line, facilitating a higher current flow. Moreover, it streamlines traditional LC filter circuits by replacing multiple components. The YFF HC series is specifically engineered for high current applications, featuring a current rating ranging from 6 amps to 10 amps, and a voltage rating spanning from 50 volts DC to 100 volts DC. The YFF P series features a feed-through structure that significantly reduces equivalent series resistance, equivalent series inductance, and impedance. This series is designed to accommodate large currents ranging from 2 amps to 6 amps. YFF SC is rated for 1 amp. It is ideal for lower current signal line, digital signal circuits, or I/O interfaces. Compared to traditional MLCCs, the new YFF series product lineup provides higher capacitance in compact sizes. Available in a variety of case sizes, the YFF series offers an operating temperature range up to 125 degrees Celsius and voltage ratings ranging from 4 volts to 100 volts. The YFF series is well suited for a diverse array of applications. It finds utility in various automotive components such as ECUs, navigation systems, in-vehicle camera systems, and millimeter wave radar systems. Discover how to optimize your innovations at Mouser.com.